For the past 3 years, researchers at the University of Southern Mississippi have taken clues from nature to develop materials aimed at preserving stone grave markers, especially along the Gulf Coast.
A big problem is the degradation of stone grave markers in the high salt environment, high humidity environments. And so our project grew out of the interest of preserving those types of materials.
Dr. Patton admits that conservation materials research is quite the rage in labs across the world, sparking collaboration from both materials and conservation scientists. USM's research has the unique aspect of using two different models from nature. First, looking at how the lotus leaf plant repels water, then examining the way fresh and saltwater mussels attach themselves to surfaces.
We're using that same type of bio-inspired approach to design new materials. A lot of the lab members that were involved in the project certainly got excited and could immediately see the potential for that type of technology.
Mother Nature is the perfect example of a lot of different chemistries, and so to be able to mimic that in some sense, you never quite get it perfectly, it's too complex, but to be a part of that I think is very exciting.
And now that the coatings are being developed with some success, the research team is making sure the materials will stand the test of time.
We're in the process of creating the testing and the protocols to design these materials in a way that they're long-lasting, and that's really the goal.
Dr. Patton says the materials are about a year away from being applied to stone commercially. From the University of Southern Mississippi, I'm Layla Essary.